or watching KIRO TV, Channel 7, your 24-hour news source. Now, the weekend's latest news, weather, and sports. This is Western Washington's news leader, KIRO Weekend News.
Good evening. The front line in the Persian Gulf War has moved to Moscow tonight. The Soviet Union is trying to convince its old ally, Iraq, to end the war. But no one, not the president, the generals, nor the frontline troops, is optimistic. Ron Taylor with the latest now on the Gulf War.